last turn and just turn me sideways.
He tried to climb over my front end going into turn three and run me down on the apron.
Ricky Derrick wins! Unbelievable!
Jeff Oakley, typical kid, drive a lick, sits in Bonds out and you're going into three. And then he went in so hard he squashed up the racetrack. I just turned up underneath him and then he hung a left on me coming down the freeway.
We checked the flag, last lap, we had to have it. I mean, we had him clear and the car just didn't turn.
You know, so next time I'll just take care of him the way I need to take care of him.
Sylvester liked that too much, and he puts the bumper on Mark Simpson.
For the first time, it is going to be Curtis Hughes who wins. And a crash right here on the last lap.
Looked like the two, the Gotcha got in the back of the two there. The two's an idiot. He just fucking came down on me.
You know, they're just driving over the head right off the start. This is one lap.
Falk now works the lap traffic, goes to the outside of the 0-1 of Jeff Shiflett. And a crash right here, Philip Morris, with a lot of damage.